What do you have on your, you have a chain that I see. Can you explain that to the fans and the media around the world? So explain to us what you are wearing.
This right here is my good luck charm. It's Chihuahua Cruz.
Chihuahua like you?
Okay, I'm gonna, okay, so let's. All right.
Isak, as a Chihuahua.
Right?
It's an explosive fight. This fight's an explosion. Oh, you can see a Chihuahua on the canvas, you know. He's over here, man. He can try to bite me and all that stuff. But if a dog tries to bite you, what you do? You put him down. We got the lethal injection.
So this is fundamentals. He goes this way, gets punched in the face. He goes this way, gets punched in the face. He goes boom, 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 boom. Those are his fundamentals. It's not that he's his chain. He just has no neck. He just like, that's just his head. But this motherfucker wouldn't beat me on my worst day. That's all I can say.
Sure. No prediction for the fight, brother.
30, 40 seconds about. Yeah, I do my best work in about 30, 40 seconds.
My man, best of luck.
139 and a half pounds, 139 and one half pounds.
Tomorrow he's getting knocked the fuck out, and that's that. I mean, I've said this shit a million fucking times, so I don't really gotta say anything else. The fight's tomorrow, y'all tune in, it's an explosive fight.
Please welcome the challenger, the all-action and popular world rank contender, introducing Isak Pitbull. Champion of the world, introducing Rolando Rolly Romero.
Touch yourselves at all times. Listen to my commands. Touch them. Touch them up. Back up.
Cruz is already in cruise control. Moving up from 135, Cruz has brought the power. A lot of people thought he lost that fight. Cruz looking to drop Romero here in the first round. Romero's on inline skates.
Cruz on the inside. This is there,
by Romero. Cruz going to the body, then going up top in round one, but did not.
We're going to go up and wait as we go along. Great hook.
There's a counter right hand by Cruz, blocked by Romero's glove. No. Along the ropes, there's that shot to the minute left in round number four. Clinching and there trying.
Oh, other punches and the guy out so easily. Oh,
right hand, left hook from Cruz. Mission for that right uppercut. Cruz is leaning in as he's apt to do it. 5 feet above the belt line and for excessive holding. And the rights and lefts now from Cruz. The 10-8 round.
Well, based on what they said.
1-2.
Oh, right hand.
And it got
bottom comfortable.
Cruz threw a counter right hand.
Oh, there is a left right. Romero in trouble along the road. Flush shots to the for the second time in the fight. Romero retreating. Eats another left and right. Seventh round. Can Romero survive? Barely standing. His title hangs in the back. Cruz. Launches the right hand, left hook, Romero takes the shot, still standing, referee intervenes, Mamma Mia, Isak Cruz has done it, Viva Mexico, Isak Cruz, a new 140-pound champion.
I didn't say he didn't work hard, but you did say he was going to be easy to hit. What went wrong during this fight?
As of right now, I am retired. I have no interest of getting back in the ring. I would rather be sitting down on the beach getting my by two escorts at the same time than going in there and getting fucking hanging out with a bunch of sweaty dudes all day.